Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, where today I'm going to do part 217 to my random iPad and tablet game series. Where in the last video we did of this series, guys, I just tried to have a lot of fun with set 1 of VivoPop. Yes, I did do set 1 last time, because it's a game I haven't played yet, so I decided to go ahead and do it. This video, guys, we're going to focus a little bit more on this game, trying to get further in it. I'm sorry about that, bud. I didn't mean to screw you over. Yes, that's what I wanted to see. Holy crap. Perfect. Did you see it? Oh, is it? Show me where some of the things are. No. Oh, frick. I'm not. I didn't even mean to do that. I was hoping I wouldn't get an attack, and I think they stopped. There's that one. Yeah, he's one of mine. Perfect. That's what you get for trying that bullcrap on me. Oh no, I'm out. Oh my gosh, well. Oh no, that dude's. Perfect. So we're getting there. Just takes a little bit too long to gain wear in it. How dare you hurt my teammate? Oh my gosh. That dude was so low on health. Oh my gosh. I'm going to this dude. So out of all of them, they're definitely the most helpful teammates. Most of them don't even act like teammates, they act like jerks. These are like the only dudes that will kind of like protect you. Gotcha. Go. Holy crap, I actually got all of that somehow. Look at how pretty they are. They grow like yellow stripes. Oh, it's not. I didn't mean. I really don't care about the dumb ad. No, please freak off. I'm gonna play that one dude I want from the 7 day gift or this one. This one, the great white shark. Or those two especially are my favorite. Real World Disability is probably the most broken of I did think that I thought the flipping whale one was but or the whale shark, but if you're not aimed right, you're not gonna get it anyway. That's the thing about it. You have to be aimed correctly in order for it to work. The vibe this one might would actually be good for one is the fact that you need to be playing the game at a certain time at night. You go. I wish I could get that again. Oh, wait, I get to level 20 when I do that? No! Well, I got to level 20, but now I'm so screwed. Oh, frick that. Hey, I don't know how this works, mate. How are you supposed to defeat this? I don't understand how this works. I wasn't supposed to dash into him. Oh. That was kind of how it worked. I don't understand how that works. At least I didn't go down. I don't understand how that works. Holy crap. I'm getting it all. Why did you? Okay, wait. Did I get him? I did. Holy crap, I got him, but I'm so low on health. And now it's attacked me, I'm screwed. I did not mean to do that. How in the heck? I'm getting so walkie to live all of this. I'd help if I had more health, but I don't. Oh, no, didn't we attack you? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, that thing's level 35. Oh, hi. I'm so screwed now. I'm literally doing no damage to it. And who buts me if I stop? I'm going to... Is this thing even taking damage? If it is taking so little damage, it's not helping. Yeah, see, I'm freaked. Wait. Huh. Oh, he ain't attacking. Oh, but I'm getting attacked by something. He ain't hurting me, but if I'm hurting him, it's not by much. Yeah. Look at this. He legit won't really move up. They're like, I can move up, and it's hard to do it because this dude keeps pushing me to the side. I lost. I'm gonna try one more time. Here we go. I want to just watch these dudes when my dudes grow bigger, but I know that would be a bad idea. Wow, he got bigger, alright. wall. How much bigger? See what I mean? Look how much bigger that dude is than me. That's what I'm saying. It's fun to actually watch him go around, watch him get way bigger. Holy crap. The man won't chomp down. Perfect. Okay. Oh, we're gonna stop working. Which means all I can do is go around and watch people grow. Holy frick. Oh, I can't. Right, that's why. Holy crap. Yeah. I couldn't do anything. The game wouldn't let me eat anything, so I don't know what to do there. All right, guys. I'll be right back.